A Springfield firefighter has responded to a garage fire on Longview Street earlier this afternoon. This was the scene when our Western Mass News crews arrived. Officials tell us the fire was put out just before 3:30 this afternoon. The Springfield Arson and Bomb Squad is investigating the cause of the fire.